Example number 1. A capacitor has a capacitance C1 is equal to 1 microfarad. It can withstand a maximum voltage of V1 is equal to 6 kilovolt. A second capacitor of capacitance C2 equals 2 microfarad can withstand a maximum voltage of V2 equals 4 kilovolt. If the capacitors are connected in series, combination can withstand a maximum voltage of. Options are 10 kilovolt, 9 kilovolt, 8 kilovolt, 6 kilovolt. So here the voltage ratings of the capacitors are different. Capacitances are also different. So let us calculate the charge on each capacitor. So maximum charge C1 can hold is Q1 is equal to C1 into V1, that is equal to 1 microfarad, 1 into 10 power minus 6 into 6 kilovolt, that is 6000 volt. So that will give you 6 into 10 power minus 3 coulomb. This is the maximum charge that can be given to first capacitor. Similarly, maximum charge C2 can hold is Q2 is equal to C2 into V2, that is 2 into 10 power minus 6, 2 microfarad is capacitance, and 4 kilovolt is the voltage it can withstand, that is 4000. So that should be 8 into 10 power minus 3 coulomb. So we know that in series combination, charge on each capacitor is same. Now, first capacitor can hold only 6 into 10 power minus 3. So it cannot hold 8 millicoulomb of charge. It can hold only 6 into 10 power minus 3 coulomb. So maximum charge, when you connect them in series, charge on second capacitor must also be same, right? Because in series combination, charge remains same. Therefore, charge on C2 is also 6 into 10 to the power minus 3 coulomb when connected in series. So voltage across C2 is, if I call it as V2 dash, that should be equal to 6 into 10 power minus 3, that is the charge allowed, divided by its capacitance 2 into 10 power minus 6. So that should be 3000 volt, that is equal to 3 kilovolt. So in series combination of capacitors, so this is 1 microfarad, this is 2 microfarad. So both can withstand charge of 6 into 10 power minus 3 coulomb. So then the voltage across 1 microfarad is 6 kilovolt. Voltage across 2 microfarad is 3 kilovolt. So voltage across the combination is sum of the two. So V is equal to V1 plus V2 dash, that is equal to 6 kilovolt plus 3 kilovolt, that is equal to 9 kilovolt. So maximum voltage that the combination of these two capacitors in series can withstand is 9 kilovolt. So that is your option डी।